Hi, Marcy Brennan here. This is just a quick little video to show you a painting that I'm working on now that's kind of like a spring type feel to it. Hasn't been named yet, but I've got lots of layers of colors and texture in here. And I'm just kind of, this is one of these ones that's kind of has more of a calligraphy feel to it. Lots of small, tiny little quick strokes, very lively. It's a style of abstract that was used with the early modern painters. Joan Miller is the one that comes to mind. I love her work. You can look her work up. It's very, lots of tiny little strokes. I'm using golden paints and golden, what's the medium, liquid, acrylic glazing liquid in gloss. These are just all kind of yummy Easter colors, which is coming up here soon. So I thought I'd do something very Easter-like, spring-like. So you have a feel for what it looks like up close. I guess I can't get it to zoom in, but there you have it.